in a peaceful protest to the office of the AIG Zone 2 Command Headquarters on Nikon Lagos. They claimed that since February 23rd, when the victim was killed, not much has been done.
The sight of an ambulance during a peaceful protest is worrisome. More so, seeing the coffin of the deceased surrounded by candles with sounds of music oozing from instruments is even much worse. That is the situation here. The inscriptions on placards explain the anguish of the protesters. Usually, Zone 2 Command Headquarters on Yikon is a quiet vicinity, but the looks on these uniformed officers show this move was not expected. The complainant and lawyer spoke on their demand with some sort of evidence.
What we want, two things. The first thing that we want is this, that the IG will direct AIG, Ebunike, to return the case file back to Zone 2 in line with the DPP advice for the suspect to be prosecuted.
February of this year, I was briefed by Prince Engineer Nwaki Beya Udoye in respect of his security guard called Ifeanyi Olebara that was murdered by some residents of the estate called Stonewater Royal Estate, situated in Abulado, in Amu Ward of the local government area of Lagos State. So, we now wrote a petition to the Inspector General of Police, Abuja, complaining about the murder.
A senior officer at the headquarters spoke to the protesters.
The AIG has promised that it's going to take that to the AIG. Presently, he's on his way, like I said, on his way to Abuja.
The complainant was briskly taken into the headquarters to speak to the AIG on phone as he was attending the IGP's conference with MOPOL commanders and heads of police mobile force formation at the force headquarters in Abuja. He, however, assured the protesters of justice with promises that the suspects would be brought to book. Destiny Momo for Plus TV Africa.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.